trying to see 10 greedies on the right path. This is a doctrine of the seer and the sage. Listen to the whole presentation, do not turn the page. He who conquers one passion conquers them all. He discovers the trigger that triggers the fall. Knowing the misery of the world, he really has a ball. Rejecting the connection with the world, he becomes one with the all. Practicing penance, self-restraint, self-control. A future master of ascetics, he's really on a roll. He has learned the great vows, the suffering that awaits in hell. And so he knows where he wants to eternally dwell.
Mystique.
in jail, so foully rent with ropes, rock, and bells of air. A dungeon jail, so foully rent with the ropes of rock and bells of air. All of the slime and the spleen and the feces are aware that we are two humans and we are locked down and standing there. Polluted nights and days of blasphemy, and there's a lair. In loathed orgies with lewd West sailors all the care. Was not burned up in an effigy in Bohemian Grove over there. It still gnaws like a viper at my secret heart, I'm fully aware.